Show me a new legend. Five minutes remain. Another hunt will come soon. The howl of the wolf is not the end. Be vigilant. The flames have gone cold. Thank you. to the fight. Another hunt will come soon. The flames ignited. Let the wolves hunt. 10 seconds. It's almost over. Don't let them have it easy. The hunt has ended. The match is over, but not the journey. When you're ready, the Iron Banner is waiting.
Let's go, Iron Banner, Iron Lord Grind, episode 2.
Thank you.
is not the end. Be vigilant. Cut their momentum. Keep pushing. Another hostile comes. Now you are the hunted. Not the end. Be vigilant. 5 minutes remain. Down. Good counter. Now hit them again. Let the wolves rest, and the hunt is over. Is on. If this is your end, fight well. The howls are quiet. Return to the fight. 3 minutes left. Almost over. Don't let them have it easy.
Oh shit.
That's why I take the bet.
Look to this defeat for motivation in the times to come. Thank you. was born to see combat. Wear yours well. The hunt is on. If this is your end, fight well. Let the wolves rest. The hunt is over. To the fight. The wolf's howl may be the last thing you hear. Another hunt will come soon. Flames are lit, and you are the prey. The howls are quiet. Return to the fight. has ended. Everything is yours. Relish this time. Another hunt will come soon. 1 minute remains.
Was I too good for the servers? Was I too bad for the servers? What happened? This happens frequently. In PvP, a consistent problem. I get error code B, error code cat, error code weasel, error code bamboo, error code baboon, error code all the error codes. But yep, you just saw it there. I get about five different connect to Destiny 2 servers, and then it kicks me from the game.
They ask you how you are, you just have to say that you're fine when you're not really fine, but you just can't get into it because they would never.